Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and sharing commentary with me as usual is Stuart Robson. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. It's Celtic and they face Hibernian.
Thanks Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Well, the fact of the matter is the home side lead the league in goals for, the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, in attack, they've been so fluid at home. They just know exactly where the next pass should be going. They've got such a great understanding of the game plan, and a lot of credit has to go to the coaching staff.
Here's the Celtic starting 11.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
And the contest begins. Well, high quality defending. Really getting stuck in. And the pass not finding its target. Newell. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Tom Rogic. Good work to regain possession. Chris Cadden. And Scott. Well, potential danger. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Is it going to be? Possession changes hands, the interception there. Taylor. Yorios Yakoumakis. And slipped through beautifully. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Must be! Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Now with Scott. Well, they've given him too much space. But they took care of the situation defensively. Tom Rogic. And he read it well defensively. What can they do from here? Oh, great defending. Tom Rogic. Yakumakis. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. McGinn. And there to intervene. Rogic. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Take it away. Moving it forward. Can they take the lead here? Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, he almost nodded that one in. Tom Rogic. Really good interception. Paul Hanlon. Henderson. Now with Scott. Henderson has it. Must take the lead here. Got to say, it has been coming.
Well, let's take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Callum McGregor. Now can they make something happen? It's there for him. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Henderson. Joe Newell. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Porteous. Cadden. Good physical play. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Space and time for the cross. Now what can they do from here? And a tidy challenge. A fine reading of the situation. He's protecting it well. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Could be troublesome. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Callum McGregor. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Rogic. Giving it a try. Able to get a body in the way. Well cleared away. Callum McGregor. It's with Rogic. Chance to finish. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? McGregor. Oh, great defending. Could be a chance to break here. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Callum McGregor. Yorios Yakoumakis. It's with Rogic. Can he do it? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, he's lost the ball. It needs an accurate cross. Taylor. Rogic. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Joe Newell. Henderson. Newell. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, possibilities in the centre. Defensive efficiency personified. Tom Rogic. Yakumakis. Rogic. Can he put them ahead? Cuts it back. Can he finish? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Oh, Rogic! That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop. Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Played over. And in the end, no damage done. So that will be all. The first 45 minutes have come and gone. A keenly contested first half. What did you make of the home side, Stuart?
Yeah, as we said before the game, they look like scoring every time they get the ball into the top third of the pitch. But today, they also look like they're going to concede. So the side that defends better in the second 45 minutes will probably win this game.
Fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, he almost nodded that one in. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Joe Newell. Taylor. Here's McGregor. Tom Rogic. Yakumakis. And he takes on the shot. Oh, excellent diving stop. And over comes the corner. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Oh, moving it nicely. Rogic. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. Joe Newell. Newell. Ryan Porteous. Henderson. Promising attack this. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, high marks for that pass. Able to get a body in the way. Surely! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Joe Newell.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
On the offensive. And space to cross it. The referee has given a corner. And with play stop, they will make the change now.
Number 25, James Scott, coming onto the pitch. Number 9, Christian Deutsch.
Keen to take it short here. Robbed them. Brilliantly blocked. No nonsense clearance. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Callum McGregor. Ideguchi. Yakumakis. Taylor. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Yorios Yakumakis. Jota. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Joe Newell. Christian Deutsch. Henderson. McGinn with it. Henderson. Fruitful looking attack. Crossing opportunity. Deutsch. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Ideguchi. Yorios Yakumakis. And very deftly cut out. Henderson. Continues his run. Delightful pass. Another good tackle. Chance to reduce the arrears. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Tom Rogic.
This is a message for away supporters.
Regain possession.
Please remain where you are, and your coach will meet you outside the stand. Thank you.
Joe Newell. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, possibilities in the centre. A untidy on the ball. Carter Vickers. And breaking at pace with menace. Careless in possession. Paul Hanlon. Porteous. Deutsch. Oh, moving it nicely. A good effective pressure high up the pitch.
Well, the stats don't lie. Celtic haven't dictated the play so far, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Giacomakis, and a poor ball. Hanlon. Porteous. Spot on with that tackle. Callum McGregor. Another perfect position to read it. Will it happen for them? And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Callum McGregor. Now potential danger. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. 10 minutes left for play. Henderson. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Successfully cut out. Tom Rogic. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Joe Newell. Can he play it in? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Oh, he's lost possession. Can he finish? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Good strength to keep the ball. Now, just the tackle that was needed. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Christian Deutsch. Can he make it count? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. A real opening now. It's got to be. There it is. Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
Porteous. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
It's there for him. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Can they forge ahead? They do, and you've got to say they're good value for the lead. Taylor. And he takes on the shot. Oh, excellent diving stop. Oh, moving it nicely. To get a body in the way. Surely! And a goal! They're gonna take some stopping now. Two in front here. A real opening now. It's got to be.